it isn't. Yeah. That's why we used to love to do Austin Gardens. We'd take our picnic table, our cheese and our wine.
Oh, yeah.
And just sit there. And
well, it's funny because it's actually kind of a park district-y kind of a thing. It says no alcoholic beverages, but we don't bring wines.
Yeah. Well, there's nothing like Shakespeare with a glass of wine.
And I tell you, first of all,
I'll give you your thing. When you do the fall and the class, I would definitely, I'd definitely go.
Sure.
Well,
I'll post it again. Okay. And those tickets are usually the regular price is $70, so a good discount.
Oh, don't cry.
Sounds like Eris.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.